Here's another exercise on the improvement of shooting technique. We have four players on our left-hand side, four players on our right-hand side. Each player has a number, 1 through 4. The ball is played out to one group. The coach calls out the number. Number 2 from the attacking and defending team come on the field. It's a 1v1. The attacker tries to score. If the defender wins the ball, he can counter-attack on the other goal.